good, Tigers? Today is Wednesday, August 23rd. I'm Abby Bartholomew.
And I'm Brooke.
And this is your morning roar.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We will now observe a moment of silence.
Here are your class campaign videos.
Good morning, Tiger family. My name is Lauren Stratford, and let's get this rolling. So, I'm running for a class president position of the class of 2026. Very excited for that. Let me explain a little bit why I did choose this position. So, I chose the position because I feel like I have a lot of good ideas for like fundraisers, fun engaging activities for students, and I'll make sure everyone like enjoys their year like while getting your work done, you know?
Hi, my name is Matthew Furch, and I'm running for class of 2026, sophomore year, class treasurer. I chose this position because in drama, I am the officer, I'm a treasurer for that, so it's something that I already am used to, that I already am used to doing. I have these skills that I've had for a long time, along with leadership skills, and since it's something that I am used to and that I've done in the past, I feel like that's the role that I can fill.
Hey y'all, I'm Zanae, and I'm running for class president for the class of 2026.
You might not care who your class president is, but you should.
Not only is your vote safe, but today your vote counts.
Don't just vote for me because you think you know me or whatever. Vote for me because you know that your voice has an impact and a statement. If you have any comments, questions, or concerns, you see me in the hallway, say what's up. Or y'all can hit me up here at my Gmail.
Trying to get this win today. Like, yeah, I'll just stay down her and do it. That's enough money to buy her a few pairs of new ass because of baby.
Hi, I'm Renoir Reed, and I'm running for Vice President of the Junior Class of 2025. I chose this position because I think it's crucial to bridge the gap between students and school administration. And by playing a key role in the organization of the student body government, I can better ensure our class's voice is not only heard, but our needs are met effectively. A previous instance where I've exhibited leadership was my time as co-captain on the academic debate team, where I facilitated open communication and guided us towards collaborative solutions.
Hi guys, I'm Natalie Rangel Gonzalez, and I'm running for president of the class of 2025. As some of you guys know, I was president last year during our sophomore year, but this year for our junior year, I want to be able to voice our opinions better and serve you guys. I'm here for you. Some of my prior experience, I was vice president of the drama club last year, and I helped found the film analysis club last year.
Vote for Kelsey.
My name is Kelsey McKee, and I am running to be class of 2025 class president.
I believe I'm the best person for this position because I'm a natural leader and I think I can help improve my class as a whole. I chose the position to be further involved in school and be the voice for the class of 2025 to better activities and issues my peers see should be addressed and or rearranged.
My name is Sarah Majid, and I am running for the senior class president of the 2023-2024 school year.
Why are you turning dark forever?
Because Sarah is running for president, and I do what Sarah says. Let me tell you, first of all, us as class of 2024, we should have a satisfying ending, and Sarah can make that happen.
Trust me, you're not going to regret voting for Sarah, because she's going to make your senior year the best year ever.
Vote for Sarah!
to vote Sara for your class president, and don't forget to vote Nazi as your vice president.
Hello, my name is Aya Balogan.
And I'm Jaden Ingram.
And we're running for the class officer positions of president
and vice president
of the class of 2024.
By voting for us, you've been enabling the ideas of students all across SCHS.
We're also involved in various extracurriculars around the school, so we're able to gather different opinions and ideas from different groups and then work to implement them within the school.
But enough about us.
Our goal is to show you how special the class of 2024 truly is.
This is our school, and this is me, presidential candidate for the class of 2025. I'm a marching band kid and a passionate student who has always strove to lead and to make the world a better place. I believe that every voice should be heard, and that every person should be respected and accepted, and that nobody should be left out. I will try my best to make your concerns heard and make this the funnest junior year. I'm Amara Adiosengill, and I approve of this message.
Taylor.
Hi, Taylor.
My name is Taylor G. Williams, and I'm running for your senior class president.
My name is Taylor M. Williams, and I'm running for your senior vice president.
Don't be a hater! And how likely are you to vote for Nazia as a vice president?
100%!
10.
Oh, 10.
A 10.
A
50.
10.
People shouldn't vote for me, you know? Care about the school, care about class 2024. What other people say about me, it's not true.
I'm not even in your grades, man.
Absolutely.
Vote for Nazdia.
Vote for Nazdia.
Bengali bestie.
My Bengali twin.
Vote for Nazdia.
2023-24. Vote for Nazdia. No, I already graduated.
Trivia? Do you have a lot of useless knowledge? Do you love a particular subject like sports, history, or literature? Then we need you for the academic team. Please come to our initial meeting today after school in Mr. Cranlick's room, 1301. If you cannot attend, please see Ms. Manning in room 2328 or Mr. Cranlick in room 1301 for more information or email us. We look forward to having you join the academic team.
Tigers, you are invited to the first French Club meeting of the year. It will be in room 2119 today, 3:45 to 4:30. See Ms. Moncrief if you have any questions. Dues and future activities will be discussed during the meeting. All are welcome. Just bring an interest for French language and culture.
The Fayette County High School PBIS team is looking for students to partner with them as student ambassadors. These students' duties would include helping new students and their families, assisting with school events, helping PBIS awards, and representing FCHS during community events. If you are interested in becoming a student ambassador, go to the FCHS Counseling Schoology page and look for the link to the application in the Student Ambassadors folder. You may also stop by the Media Center to scan the QR code for the application. You will need two teacher recommendations in order for your application to be considered. Upon request, your teachers will complete a separate recommendation form that has already been made available to them. The deadline to apply is Monday, August 28th at 4 p.m.
The swim team meeting interest meeting is around the corner, Tigers, today at 4 p.m. Come join Coach Ty Baxter in 2421.
Remember, Tigers, Credit recovery is now available. Click on the QR code and complete our credit recovery contract. Go to Schoology or MySchoolBucks to submit a $75 payment. Please feel free to contact Ms. Manning, Credit Recovery Facilitator, or our graduation coach, Ms. Jones, located in the counseling department.
That's all for today, Tigers. Have a wonderful day.